Yesterday I took a ride in the train, and the train was quite full. So I had to ask somebody if the seat beside him was taken. He didn't answer, so I thought he's a worker, and I stepped on his foot. But he still didn't move, he didn't even blink. In fact, he didn't react at all. That's when I realized this poor guy was dead. He didn't breathe anymore. Everything was okay. We reached a final destination of the train, and I didn't want to leave him back, so I packed his bag, laid my arm around him, and we left the train together. It was raining, but he didn't care, 'cause he was dead. He didn't breathe anymore. Find a way to get rid of him without hurting his dignity, without lack of respect. And I did this by taking him on my back and throwing him down the highest bridge of my town into the river. I knew it wouldn't hurt him, and he was already dead. He didn't breathe anymore, cold as a stone,
cold as a stone.
His heart didn't beat anymore. And I swear it's true, like I swore to the police, but they didn't believe a clue. They put me in prison, they say it was murder, and that there's no use in telling any further stories.